Adam Sandler. Woke up in the morning, put on my new plastic glove, served some reheated Salisbury steak with a little slice of love. I got no clue what the chicken pot pie is made of, but everything's doing just fine down here at Lunchlady Land. Well, I wear a snit on my head, 'cause my red hair is falling out. I wear these brown orthopedic shoes, I got a bad case of the gout. Well, I know you want seconds on the corn dogs, but there's no reason to shout, 'cause everybody gets enough food down here and on Lunch Lady Land. Oh, well, yes, it's me wrong for today, Sloppy Joe's. And my brother is a tuna. There's lots of black hairs coming out my nose. And Lunch Lady Land, your dreams come true. Clouds made of cancer peas, mountains built of shepherd's pie, and rooms made of macaroni and cheese. But don't forget to return your trays, and try to ignore my gum disease. And no student can escape the magic of Lunchlady Land. No sandwich, Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe, yeah. Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe, come on. Sloppy Joe, Sloppy. Well, I went one morning that I woke up to see all the pepperoni pizza was looking at me and screamed, why do you burn me and serve me a cold? I said, well, I got the spatula, just do what you're told. Then the liver and onion started joining the fight, and the chocolate pudding pushed me with all its might. Then the chop suey slammed me and it kicked me in the head. It's called revenge, and old lady said the garlic bread. I said, well, what did I do to make you all so mad? Said, you got flabby arms and your breath is bad. Then the green beans said, you better run and hide. But then my friend Sloppy Joe came and joined my side. Said, it wasn't for lunch, ladies. The kids want to eat you. Should be shaking her hand saying, pleased to meet you. She gives you a purse and she gives you a gold. You should be kissing her feet and kissing her mold. Now all I need to do is just leave me alone as we all live together in a happy home. Thanks to Sloppy Joe, Sloppy, Sloppy Joe, yeah. Sloppy Joe, Sloppy, Sloppy Joe. Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe, Sloppy Joe. Well, me and Sloppy Joe, we got married. We got six kids and we're doing just fine. Down and alone.